Good evening, 47. Your destination is Sapienza, Italy. Your target is Marco Abbiati, a wealthy businessman returning to his hometown to run for mayor. A snake-tongued, right-wing populist with mafia ties and money to burn, Abbiati is already comfortably ahead in the polls. However, beneath his silk suits, Abbiati is a callous thug, and organized crime is certain to follow in his wake. Our client, the renowned bioengineer Silvio Caruso, sees Abbiati as a threat, not just to his ancestral town, but the entire country, and he has asked us to dispose of this would-be patrician. I will leave you to prepare. Marco Abbiati is throwing a political rally at the beach to gain young voters, and getting close to him unnoticed might prove difficult, so pay attention. Men like Abbiati always have private scores to settle, away from the public eye. Good luck, 47.
Shops on the way. It's very important that Abbiati talks to him, so that means every shop.
Got it.
All right, good.
Salvatore Bravomo, a local attorney, has allegedly gotten his hands on evidence that could sink Abbiati's political career. Abbiati, a firm believer that all men can be bought, wants to meet this Bravomo face to face. The attorney, however, was not born yesterday and has wisely gone into hiding.
Couldn't agree more. What the?
Okay, so
hey,
I'm sorry, but I need you to leave, okay?
What do I do? I don't have a choice, do I? Okay. Okay, just man up right there.
Ciao, Bravo Lomo. We've been looking for you.
See. Boss wants to talk to you. So why don't we go inside? We'll be here shortly.
So let's step inside. Abiati will be expecting you in your office. I hope you're not armed.
Sorry, we can't let anyone through without doing a security check first.
Just relax, you'll be on your way in a sec. Thank you. Have a good one, sir.
Nice to finally meet you, Bravo. I've been hearing a lot about you.
Good thing is out.
Well, everything is relative, right? Now, I hear that you love our fair town as much as I do. And that makes me happy. We elite need to stick together, build a better world, wouldn't you say?
People talk too much. So, we gonna do this?
Whoa, slow down, amigo. I'm just here to talk. I apologize for the men outside, but I'm very high profile and need protection. We don't need to be enemies. We can become friends.
Keep talking.
You clearly are a man who knows how to cut through the crap. Don't let anyone in. You hear?
That's a roger, sir.
Bravo, let me speak frankly. That's what I do, and that is why the people love me. You have something that can, well, can put me in an awkward situation. An unnecessarily awkward situation. For you see, I'm only interested in what is best for the
I'll pass.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
No way in hell.
Go, 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 go.
What?
Hey.
We weren't gonna hurt you.
We work for politicians.
I'm scared. Don't worry. Abiati is a respectful man. Nothing to worry about.
Yeah, he just wants to talk. Maybe he wants, I don't know, your counseling?
Everything will be fine. Just don't try to do it.
Nice to finally meet you, Bravo. I've been hearing a lot about you.
Well, you're quite a legend, too.
Now, I hear that you love our fair town as much as I do. And that makes me happy. We elite need to stick together. Build a better world. Wouldn't you say?
You know, you have a strange way of showing your perception of a better world.
Oh, you are sour about all these men being here. Well, I don't blame you, and I apologize. But we don't need to be enemies. We can become friends.
Look, I know what your plans are. I'm not going to let you sell out this town for your own economic gain. I won't do it. I've got integrity.
But I like that. You're clear.
Target down. Now head towards an exit. Thank you.
up?
Don't mind me.
Come on, get with the program.
I should see if I can download the dork.
I love the beach at this time of the evening.
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account.
Maybe it's Abiati.
What do you mean?
He's looking for him, too. And I heard rumors that they have history between them.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. We need to find him. He needs to do his work. God's work.
Yes.
According to church staff, Marco Abiati wants to meet with local priest Father Francesco, a highly respected member of the Sapienza community. But Francesco is trying his best to dodge him. In fact, the priest has spoken out harshly against Abiati on several public occasions. I wouldn't mind being a fly on the wall when those two exchange blows. That is your target, Marco Abiati.
Camera.
belly.
Thank you, Father, for seeing me. I've been looking for you.
I'm listening.
Thank you, Father. I thought you would be more reluctant.
Target down. Now head towards an exit. That is your target, Marco Abbiati.
Ciao, Father. I thought you were hiding from me, you old scoundrel. You look good. Must be that holy wine.
It's been a while since my last confession. I'm an honest man. Yeah, I Thank you, Father, for seeing me. I've been looking for you.
I'm listening.
Thank you, Father. I thought you would be more reluctant, but I have sinned. I've committed horrible acts of greed, lust, and more. I'm currently planning on evicting this town and all of the old scum that's been sitting on this gold mine. I did it because of avarice, I'll admit. But this is such a beautiful town. It's far too good for the poor. So much money here. And, well, will you forgive me, Father?
Ten Hail Marys, and you're on your way to redemption.
Is that it? You have relaxed with time, Father Francesco. But you would put up a fight.
I believe in forgiveness.
Okay. I know you won't, talk. Seal of the confession. But I want the church on my side. I'm a good Catholic. So maybe join me on the roof where we can talk a bit more privately about how we can scratch each other's backs.
God won't keep you safe, Father. He's hype.
Is your target, Marco Abbiati.
Ciao. Get out of my face. Father, there you are. My God, you had Botox too. Of course. Oh, nothing wrong with a little holy vanity. I want to confess. I know I have sinned. But it's a fresh start. I'll see you in the confessional. Don't let me down. Get out.
Sorry, Father. Dirty and tight. I can't.
Tanto vale provare a dimenticare il mio nome.
Thank you, Father, for seeing me. I've been looking for you.
I'm listening.
Thank you, Father. I thought you would be more reluctant, but I have sinned. I've committed horrible acts of greed, lust, and more. I'm currently planning on evicting this town and all of the old scum that's been sitting on this gold mine. I did it because of avarice, I'll admit. But this is such a beautiful town. It's far too good for the poor. We can make so much money here. And, well, will you forgive me, Father?
10 Hail Marys, and you're on your way to redemption.
Is that it? You have relaxed with time, Father Francesco. Thought you would put up a fight.
I believe in forgiveness.
Okay. I know you won't, talk. Seal of confession, you know. But I want the church on my side. I'm a good Catholic. So maybe join me on the roof where we can talk a bit more privately about how we can scratch each other's backs. Hopefully see you up there, Father. Glad you came to your senses, Father. The Vatican has always been fond of money, for money is God. That's what Nietzsche never understood. God had simply taken another form. The state understands that, but I must confess, I thought you would put up more of a fight. But everything changes this.
Well done, 47. I dare say divine intervention is in order.
So serious. Look at this town. It has so much to offer. Together, with the support of the church, this could all be ours.
Target down. Now head towards an exit. Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account.
Thank you.
cattoliche è meglio per te. Ragazzo, non sai come mi sento quando...
Abbiati, eager to play man of the people, is throwing a political rally for Sapienza's young, Panem et Circenses. Though it might seem lavish, Abbiati knows where to cut costs, so no one will notice and has therefore hired his nephew's company to set up the stage. It's a company with a checkered past, so I'm sure safety is not the top of their list.
What lovely wine.
Job. Don't let this get to you, man. Calm and smile. Calm and smile.
La festa è finita. Spengo.
Give it up for the stage crew.
Not like I haven't been here before.
Okay, everybody, please listen to me. Listen to me. Please, everyone, leave the stage. You've got to leave the stage now. You've got to leave the stage now. This is a real mess. Can you leave the stage now? Please clear this up.
Pissing me off.
Hey, keep your distance.
This is not wrestling. Please.
Look, sorry, Marco, but we have a problem.
The stage is kind of potentially a dangerous.
You're making me very uncomfortable.
What?
bloody amateur. I need to talk to these homeless idiots and get their votes. There's a lot of money at stake here. Do you understand me? You are a peasant, just like the rest of them.
Marco, I think I...
Hey, I was only joking.
Good work, 47. Let's see if Abbiati can talk himself out of this one. Down. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, hold on. Take safeties off.
Man, I'm on the square and no sign of the suspect. Over.
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account.
Check all the shops on the way. It's very important that Abbiati talks to him, so that means every shop.
Got it.
All right, good.
Salvatore Brevo.
Say what?
Just go ahead, man.
resta è finita. Spengo la luce nelle sale fuori. Tutti gli ospiti se ne sono andati. Solo la luna mi fa compagnia. Ci provo di non pensare a te, sapendo che sarà in vano, sarà in vano, cercando di dimenticare. Tanto vale provare a dimenticare il mio nome. Hai ragione a ridere di me.
Back the fabulous Cinque Ciliegie.
That is your target, Marco Abbiati.
Give a big round of applause.
Well, I'll make sure he definitely.
Nelle tue mani, nelle tue mani sono un giocattolo. Dalle tue mani, dalle tue mani tu mi butti giù. Come un bambino annoiato, tu prendi un giocattolo e lo rilasci. Ragazzo, non sai come mi sento quando disprezzi il mio amore. Oh, no, 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 no. Ragazza, non hai abbastanza per te.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
La festa è finita. Spengo la luce nel sole e esco fuori. Tutti gli ospiti se ne sono andati. Solo la luna mi fa compagnia. Ci provo di non pensare a te.
Be careful. Be careful, would you?
Well, I suppose.
Okay.
Now that one was compounded by the factor of trillions. I mean, my face is constant. It needs to stop. I'm just going to post a picture of my half-eaten sandwich on Instagram.
Okay.
What the hell? No? Stop throwing things! It's not nice, okay?
sorry.
Who wants to put you back on the map?
Oops, sorry.
Marco!
Okay.
Abbiati!
We're okay here.
That is your target, Marco Abbiati.
You are all so kind. Now, I've invited you all here to tell you about my agenda. You like the wine? Italian. You like the food?
Just
Italian. And I will cheat it. Lower taxes, keeping this fair town the way it should be. Wealthy, beautiful. Vote for Abbiati. Vote
Italy. Oh, what a great man. Don't you think? Isn't he? Now. It's a pleasure for me to bring back the fabulous Cinque Ciliegie for another wonderful song. So please, give a big round of applause.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Okay, just don't go anywhere.